So you guys like balls? Do you like cars? Well, stick around. You're gonna watch me play with both in some Rocket League. Hey guys, it's Juan from BlueprintPC here. I got a kind of a test slash bonus video for you guys today. I'm working on a review for an entry-level capture card slash streaming card. You'll get the full review coming up here soon, but today I figured, you know what, while I'm doing some testing, doing some gaming, I would share some of how badly I suck at Rocket League with you guys. I picked a match out of the time that we spent playing with me and my friends, and I think this particular game was mildly interesting. I'm not going to tell you who wins. It's kind of a tight finish, I'll tell you that much. So go ahead and enjoy. Let me know what you think. Tell me how bad I suck at Rocket League, because I know I do, and I just, you know, kick me while I'm down, it's okay. So check it out. All right, guys, I know there's like three people in the entire world who probably actually stuck through that, considering only probably seven or eight of you actually watched the video. Thank you for checking that out. I will do better gameplay videos later on. That was just something that was literally just us playing and I recorded it. But to the point, one, if you liked it, hit like and subscribe, like these other videos. Hit like and subscribe. If you haven't seen my other videos, check some of those out. There'll be some thumbnails at the end here that you can click on and check some more out. Told you guys from the get-go, if anybody's actually watched my introductory video here, it's horrible. It's bad. But I said I am going to strive to get better and be better for you guys, and that's what's going on. Right now I'm actually testing a new microphone. Got a different lens on the camera that I ordered, so hopefully get some little bit better shots going on here. And this room that you guys see around me, it wasn't designed to be a YouTube studio. It's an extra bedroom in my house. I'm going to redo the room, hopefully make it more functional. Over time, I've gotten new lights and some other things to try and, again, make better quality video for you guys. So keep your eyes on the horizon. That's where I'm aiming. We're going to try and do some bigger, better content. Catch you guys in the next one.